There are different methods for carrying a victim. In this case, they're going to use a Stokes litter. It has the advantage of being a mesh-like stretcher, which they can use to actually put in the water. It's got flotation. They can pick up the victim right out of the water into the boat, and then on land, they can use it as a stretcher and just keep going all the way to the hospital.